hillside strangler gets his college degree in prison.
That's not good.
Nice? He should have been executed.
Yeah, the death penalty.